Shawnee ladies getting ready to take on Van Wert. And a little defense early on from the Indians. Alyssa Starr comes up with the block, but Van Wert's Abby Jackson sticks with it and finishes strong inside the paint. Now Shawnee pushing the pace. Aja Austin gets it and finishes for the layup. Back to Van Wert we go. Cassidy Myers, a 15-foot jumper, falls. But Shawnee gets the win tonight, 54-30, behind 22 points from Alyssa Stoller.